Welcome to the Gujarat University. The motto of Gujarat University is Yoga Karmasu Kaushalam. Gujarat University is a state university situated at Navrangpura, Ahmedabad. The university is an affiliating university at the undergraduate level and a teaching university at the postgraduate level. Gujarat University was established in 1949. The campus of university is spread over 260 acres. Gujarat University has received university level National Service Scheme Award 2016-17 by Honorable Shri President of India Ramnath Kovindji. The Vice Chancellor of Gujarat University is Professor Himanshu Pandya.
Gujarat University Library was started along with its own parent body of a Gujarat University. The University Library moved to its newly constructed building in May 1967. This is the NRS Hall. NRS Hall is the biggest computer lab in a Gujarat University campus. It has more than 80 computers in it. A spot for students get together.
Gujarat University has the different departments like botany and the bioinformatics, department of chemistry, department of microbiology and biotechnology, biochemistry and forensic science department,
human genetics research center, department of geoinformatics and the climate change, School of Languages.
Gujarat University also has the Rollwala Computer Center. Gujarat University Startup and Entrepreneurship Council supports startup entrepreneurs and the innovators in Gujarat and facilitates the promotion of a culture and spirit of entrepreneurship.
The BK School of Business Management is one of the oldest and well-known business college in the state of Gujarat. It is a postgraduate department of Gujarat University situated in front of K School of Business Management, Gujarat University campus, Ahmedabad. The college was started in 1976 to serve local students and those who could not afford the higher fees at other colleges. And also in 1983, the college started an evening program for practicing professionals. The college offers a 2-year full-time and 3 years a part-time MBA program for working executives. The college also offers a placement assistant for graduating students. The objective of the college are to build a manager and to equip the student with the latest management concept and thoughts. This is the inner infrastructure of the college.
KS School of Business Management is one of the institutes offering integrated MBA and MSc in Computer Applications and Information Technology. It started with 5-year MBA in 1993 followed by 5-year MSc CS and IT in 1998. Currently, our director is Dr. Jairaj Pandya. The institute is equipped with amenities like computer laboratories and library. Academic and cultural events like Technomantra, Advent and Tornado giving the students opportunity to showcase their talents, and recently a new venture of TriFest was also organized by our college.